Hi, my name is Kyle Johnson, and I'm going to be talking about the NBA Finals. This year, I think the Cleveland Cavaliers are going to pull it out, even though they were down 3-1. I think they have a lot of momentum after Bogut's injury and Draymond Green's suspension.